This video is part of the 1-800-RESPECT Technology and Safety series. Device Security. It is possible for someone to access your device remotely, meaning they don't need to have it with them to see what's on it. When this happens, it can be very unsettling and make you question your own judgment. If you think something is wrong, trust your instincts. If you have taken steps to increase your security, but you suspect that your movements are being monitored, your device may have been compromised. There are some signs that you can look out for. A sudden decrease in battery life when there is no other obvious reason. Unexplained spikes in data usage. Receiving strange text messages. Seeing apps that you haven't installed or don't recognize. Watch the other videos in the Technology and Safety series for information on other things you can do to improve security. Review your security settings. Try using another device and see if there is any change. Restore factory settings. Make sure you back up your data first. Turn off internet connection, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, or mobile data. Other signs that you're being monitored could include: someone has contact details for people they shouldn't. There are messages on your device that you haven't sent. Messages marked red have not been read by you. Contacts have been deleted, added or changed. Appointments or memos have been altered. Your passwords stop working or keep changing. Photos, particularly of evidence, disappear. There are other ways that someone might access personal information that don't involve someone monitoring your device remotely. Remember to keep your device secure by using a passcode. Do not leave it where someone else could access it, and log out of accounts. Change passwords. Don't write them down. Don't leave your paper diary where it could be accessed. To find out more about increasing your safety while using technology, visit 1800respect.org.au.